What does it say?
These runes read death inside. So, Brok said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run air.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
No hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Strong.
Hey, wait for me. Here we go.
him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Look here.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map! Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brok. No need to fight it, right?
No, you will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Yeah!
to be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Ready yourself!
Most likely.
So I guess we should bring this back to Brok. That was good, right?
Your skill continues to grow. What does it say?
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ijim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Ha!
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brok. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he groped.
Can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.